Good morning, everybody. It's lovely to see you on this. Someone joining us on YouTube, online. Isn't that marvellous? Yes, we are here for an organ recital by Linden, who is... Linden's retiring. Why are you doing this? This is terrible news. But there we are. I'm sure wonderful for you. But we've so enjoyed Linden's contribution to music over the last few years, but particularly, I think, it's not been easy for musicians in the last 18 months, but they've done so marvellously kind of keeping the music alive. When we haven't been able to have a lovely audience like you, we've still kept some live streaming and recording and things. We've had a choir that's sometimes been live, sometimes been recorded. It's been a marvellous effort as we all got used to these rather different situations. So today, we have a wonderful programme of music from Linda. I asked what the theme is, she says she doesn't know. It's going to start with a festival music, because it's, again, one of the things that's like summer, it was going to be a festival, and it's kind of, again, it is taking place, thanks to, again, very adaptable people from the festival, but obviously it's a very different, it's slightly less going on because of the continued restrictions. So a bit of festival, then there's a bit of a reflection on the Holy Spirit and the nature of the Trinity, because it's that sort of season of the church's year, but just sit back and enjoy the music that Linden's going to provide. Thank you, Linden.
Thank you. Thank you.
miles and finishes just as the Tour de France stage was down.